So now it's time to make the tip for the ramrod. For that, I made a piece of horn and a drum from bone. And we will now make the fitting end on the ramrod. So that's ramrod. Everything is glued together nicely and it fits well into place.